swallows in hand. Lights down low in Gainland. Cracking open a cold one, feeling the feast. Tonight's the night, the world is set to feast. Pixel battles rage, we're in the soul. Laughs and shouts, we found our home. Every match, we give our best. In this quest, we never rest. Side by side, we conquer the quest.
Guys, it is Monday, the worst day of the fucking week, because it's the start of the week. How's everyone doing? I finally got my controller back from repairs, so I am breaking in my brand new Spider-Verse Miles Morales controller tonight. Oh, wrong fucking... It's custom handmade. It's pretty sick. Pretty sick. So I'm breaking this bad boy inside. What's up, Smallville? Nosferatu official teaser trailer dropped today. Looks pretty good. The original one was pretty good. And did you see the leaked set photos for Superman? They basically showed him in his outfit and Mr. Terrific. So the one thing that's gonna really bite my ass, every time I go to the shop and I buy something, and it's worth over 200, I have a chance of getting a movable postcard. There we go, prize postcard, right? It's random that you can get the postcard. Then I have to insert this postcard into this mailbox. And then the reward that I get is also random. So a double layer of RNG. Here's the thing. One of the items that I need out of this, I need to craft the ultimate weapon, which is of course an achievement. So, it's bullshit. Never mind. I just got it. Second try. Let's fucking go. I did it for 30 minutes last night. I did it for 30 minutes. Fuck yeah. Alright, let's do this trophy real quick. Pull the switch to open the shell. Doesn't matter, I just needed to score 1 point. Gather up the falling bananas. You lose time if you bump the spiders or bananas hit. Thank you. All right, hit the diamond and take on Pete's team. Press R1 to select the number of innings, then press circle to be, or, How the fuck does the ball do that? What's good, buddy? What's up, Drama Dreams? How are you, man? Now I just gotta die. We're not, hold on, let me just quit and see if I, yeah. Hop the puddles and grab the musical notes. I've been better, been going to this physiotherapy for the last 2 weeks, but my back is still fucked. But I got a commission that I'll be working on some artwork for a product that I can't talk about yet, so things are looking up. Well, especially if you're not allowed to talk about it, that means it's gonna be a good one. It's working good! No issues with the controller so far. No, I felt like that was pretty nice. Glad to hear things are looking up with the commission, but your back still being fucked up sounds like a pain in the back. That's not mean. It's supposed to be funny. Why do Jamaican chickens make fun of other chickens? Because they're jerks. You get it? I get it. Because it's Jamaican jerk chicken. Ha ha ha.
That was a good one.
All aboard the Mad Express. Oh, thank you for that riveting observation. Your compliments warm the heart like a frozen taco on a hot summer day. Did you see the Superman behind the scenes shots? I did. The outfit looks pretty good. All right, we finished that. We got our Richie. Now, we need to finish. We only have one world left at 100%, and that's the Caribbean, and that should pop like four trophies by itself. Your AI hates me. Why does he hate you so? It looks so good, and Mr. Terrific is spot on too, especially with those Shadow the Hedgehog ass shoes. It does kind of look kind of like not very different from the one that they had in Flash, or not Flash, Arrow. Okay, now I'm just getting fucking cheesy. You don't need to comment on fucking everything, new dude. They got the colors right? Yeah. Alright, so all we have to do for this world is we have to find Is it giving you Mortal Kombat vibes? What, for Kingdom Hearts? Alright, we got that one. The battle music was. There is 69 fucking collectibles on this level. And I don't know which ones I have. So we're checking them all. It's like hit or miss. Like, I've almost got it there to where it's kind of like, sometimes it's good, and other times it's like, it's fucking weird. We're working on it. We're working on it. I've almost got it there. Got that one. This is probably going to take 30 minutes. We know we don't need this one, so move on. Poor jellyfish, they're just floating there. They're living their best lives. Okay, I don't think I've gotten this one. I got it. All right, next one. Oh, this is when we're gonna have to start using the boat to fucking fly around. No. Why do I have reserves about cutting this comic up? How many are in existence? A lot, Sally. There's a lot. Just cut it up. It's fine. It was a dollar. It's a dollar. What the fuck is on-screen celebration? Message effects new. Gigantify an emote. On screen celebration. What are those? Yeah. So that way, you guys can see the guide that I'm following. No retort. I got one for you. Spider-Punk number one. Normally it's like a $15 comic book, $15-$20. Not too expensive, but we found one that was just beat to shit, like somebody did not take care of it. Last week's redeems must have been as noticeable as Wolverine trying to hide his claws in a tickle fight. Keep him coming, champ. Sorry I can't do that, but don't worry, I'm sure someone else can help you out with that mysterious Sally situation. Keep the drama alive. I have the wrong ship. I'm on the Black Pearl right now. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 8, 16, 24, 36, 42, 45. I have it. It's right there. If it's all beat up, then rip and tear it to your heart's content. Yeah, and I already have a copy. I have a pristine copy over there, 9.8 anyway. I'm wanting to incorporate it into the Spider-Punk painting around him. Yeah, I thought it was a cool idea. Rip and tear your heart's content. Just like a pinata at a grudge party. Time to unleash the fury on those virtual foes. What the fuck is he talking about? Fury Road? Ugh. I need to set its moderation to where, like, it doesn't need to fucking talk all the time. Just, like, the random insert, like, wait for the moment to drop a good joke and then disappear back into the shadows would be perfect. Okay, back to the guide. We got that one. Lucky emblem number 11. Pobear. Call me up, bro. Okay, let's see.
Let's see. Prepare to...
Okay, let's see. I forgot I had my AI up. I'm typing into the AI. I probably have this.
Don't catch me driving you mad.
Was Poe inside of it doing that, Leo? Mega Ether. Okay, where is this at? That one's in there deep. That's what she said. Got this one. Thank you. Oh, got it, right there. What are you staring at? You're both staring at me. What do you want?
Set a course, Captain Sora!
Sora!
Take a gander.
Fucking fell. Yo, Troy, what's up, man? Thank you for the raid, good sir. Obviously, I know people are here to follow Troy, but you haven't. Go drop that man a follow. He's a gentleman and a scholar. My PC hates me. But what's new? Nothing, man. We're just chilling
Anyone
and grinding.
Anyone play Yakuza 0, you know this banger.
Whoa.
We are bad boys!
Justice, we're breaking the law, breaking the world to a sec, breaking the Wildcats into tenderness.
This might get a little cheeky back here. Classic Yakuza, which one was that? Troy, thank you for the raid, man. We have finished the story, so there is no spoilers.
Yeah.
We're just grinding.
Yeah. See ya. Back off. Back off.
Yep, story is done. This is the typical Kingdom Hearts endgame grind. We're 100%ing every world. Collecting items to do the entire synthesis, and possibly, if we can find it, an endgame boss. He fucking hates me. What do you say? Well, hold on, I missed it. Oh, a demo for Like a Dragon? Is it the Like a Dragon Bored to Tears edition, or maybe Dragon Quest for Morions? I'm more indifferent. It's more like you're a background character that nobody really pays attention to. Dude, he's so mean! Oh, alright, hold on. We need to adjust his parameters again. Would have been funny if it said Dragon Quest, the quest for more yawns. I think I know the redeem just for you, buddy. Hawks, don't you fucking do it. Keep him the way he is. Yakuza 3, baby. More baseball. I still can't fucking do the baseball. I love Yakuza, but I know 3 is rough. We're adjusting the parameters live. I have to grind to level 99 anyway. Oh, well, that's a fucking thing if I miss. Hating on Tinykin, which I gave you to have fun and chill time, but no. I mean, I'm not hating on Tinykin. It wasn't bad. It was a weird fucking game, man. But it wasn't hard either. It was nice to play like a chill one. You're saving up to make me play Like a Dragon? Is that the new one that just came out? Alright. Where's the next one? Pretty sure we have this. Yeah, we have that one.
Gotta give him that hawk.
Tuan, spit on that thing! Oh, there's two in here. Yeah, we got this goal. A spicy chicken dish? It sounds like a bird karate movie. I'm good, Hawks. How are you, man? I was Bee Simulator. I was lurking watching you play Bee Sim this morning. And so you guys know why I have YouTube pulled up. This is the guide I'm following for all of this. Whoa. He just swam in this cavern that had like fucking 12 chests. Oh, bro, I know I don't have any of that. Any of that. He needs advice on how to choose a unicorn princess. Yeah, he said, sure, why not? I'm tired. Beast Simulator was great and chill, kind of funny dialogue. Is there actual dialogue?
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Yeah, I don't have any of this shit. That was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That was 8 of the treasures. That was 8 of the treasures I'm missing right fucking there. Yeah, that was a whole area. Alright. Six, seven, eight. Four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three. Okay. How much was Newsy? I might have to get him. 5 pounds. Whatever that is. 5 pounds a month. I can't stop thinking about Marvel's Capcom 2. I want that collection now. Dude, I am 100% getting that day one. Day one. I didn't even know that was coming out. I'm glad you fucking told me. Bro, let's watch the fucking trailer right fucking now. Let's... I'm so fucking getting this. That was the first one I ever played, X-Men vs. Street Fighter. This is the first one I ever played. Time classic, great. I wonder how the achievements are going to be. I wonder if it's going to be like the Castlevania collection where all of them are together are one platinum trophy? Or is it going to be like the Kingdom Hearts collection, where like every one of them has their own platinum? So it's like 8 fucking platinums. I'm just curious. You guys can't just keep your Capcom versus Capcom. No, Hawks. There's new ones. They made several new ones. But the new ones aren't very good. It will for sure not have 8 platinums. Probably no platinum at all. Yeah, I mean, maybe. I'm so fucking getting this, though. My squad was always Spider-Man, Wolverine, and Ken. And when I didn't have Ken, because sometimes Ken wouldn't be in the games, I would use either Akuma or Hulk. Marvel vs. Capcom 3, when they switched it up, my new team was Spider-Man, Wolverine, and Dante. I use Dante all the time. I fucking love Dante. And then Fate of Two Worlds, I don't know if I've played that one. That's the newest one. I don't know if I've played that one. Alright. Back to our collectathon. Treasure 30, there's another treasure here. Like Tomb Raider 1 through 3 collection, PS5 has no platinum with 100 plus trophies, but PS4 version has a plat. Oh, well, that's fucking strange. Especially if there's 100 trophies. Like, what? Because how PS5 handles collections. Well, like, yeah, I remember, like, Uncharted 4, the collection for Uncharted 4. And it was bundled with the Thieves' End collection. It was bundled with, other games, so it had like 120 trophies, but it had one platinum, whereas the PS4 version was 2 separate platinums. When I said I want to take you for a ride, that's not your bae, that's Marvel vs. Capcom 2 New Age of Heroes. I want to take you for a ride. Yeah, dude, it's so it's so like once you hear it, like it's stuck in your fucking head. We're halfway through the collectibles for this level. All the collectibles, once we have all the collectibles for this level, that should pop like 4 trophies right there. I don't see this one. Heck, COD Modern Warfare, we think, is part of Modern Warfare 2 remake on PS5. So no plat for PS5, it's just DLC. Possibly COD Black Ops 6 will be part of that stack as well. But didn't they release the campaigns as like separate platinums? Or am I wrong? I thought like Modern Warfare Remastered is a platinum, or is that Modern Warfare 1 only? Oh, the remake. Oh, here it is. I already got it. Okay. Time to go back to the ship. This island is done.
Back off!
Alright guys, I'm gonna use the restroom, refill my drink, and we will be right back.
Oh fuck yeah, there we go! Here we fucking go, boy! Oh what? Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, the little putty, goes woo! It's perfect timing. You're like, why isn't he outside? Then you just see him running and all of a sudden, Pickle Rick!
Oh, guys, I have exciting news, by the way. Exciting news. You ready to hear this? When you get older, you become lactose intolerant. A little bit. I feel like it happens to everyone. Right? Now, I personally love hot wings. I can eat hot wings every day of my life and be totally okay with that. That's how much I fucking love hot wings. Now, once I got to a certain age, you get a little bit of lactose intolerant. When I eat hot wings, I have some pretty terrible, explosive, fiery shits. Okay, it's inevitable. It's gonna happen. I'm to the point where it's like ice cream, where like I have to pick and choose when I can enjoy hot wings. Sally found a dairy-free buffalo sauce. It is not as creamy as a regular buffalo sauce would be, but that's because there's no dairy in it. However, it still tastes very good. It's more wet. It's more of a wet sauce, right? Like, I have to say, I have eaten nearly 2 pounds of hot wings in the past 24 hours, and I'm completely okay. Completely okay. Normal poops. They weren't fiery, they weren't explosive and runny, and it hurt my intestines.
4 out of 5 people suffer from diarrhea. Does that mean that one dude enjoys it?
So that means we have a solution to the lactose for hot wings. Which means I can eat them all the fucking time. All the time. No, I still won't do that. Sally wouldn't let me. But... Ah, that's smart.
There's a lucky emblem here.
We know there's one here. Shut up.
Let's see.
Yo, bro, how much closer do I have to be?
Let's see.
Prepare to set sail.
I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
Yeah. Let's see. How did that not hit you at all?
Alright, chest open. Next one. Okay, where's this one at? Oh, that's clever. You wouldn't even notice it unless you were, like, on the fucking thing.
We'll find some ingredients around here.
Let's see.
Strike! Back off! Back off! Hop on!
Imagine the yummy stuff little chef will whip up with beer.
Okay, we got it.
Captain Sora!
Back off!
Okay, we got that one. Classic Kingdom game, Beach Party. But we don't need this one, so hopefully there's something else here. Hi Shay Shay, how are you? You know what guys, I've been slacking, I haven't done shoutouts in a while. Dude, I'm getting fucking...
I'm not trespassing anymore.
Like, suck on these balls. But look on your face, I can see these balls are causing some kind of scuff.
Fucking Hawks walks into this shit. Hawks is one of those guys that if I type something in chat, he'll read it out loud, and he'll like, he won't figure out what I've typed until he's like almost all the way through reading it. Oh, I don't know if I've been over here. Yeah, there's like three treasure chests. Okay.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here. Yeah.
This island in this would vex even better.
Back off! Back off!
Nope, I got those three. Okay. Got that one. Oh, you can't fast travel to this one. Okay. But I know I'm pretty sure I already have it. Yin Yang Cufflink. It sounds familiar. Yes, I don't have it. Okay. Right here. Oh yeah, I might not have that at all. Yep, definitely don't. There we go. What's next? Port Royal, let's go. Almost done with this world, but this is the last location. This was probably my favorite world too, to play.
Come on, fellas!
Yeah.
All way from the ship.
Let's see.
Kobe, there's no room for you. You're gonna fall. Ow, bro, stop.
Bet you they got some delicious seafood here. Oh boy, let's see if there's more.
Bro, if you want to chill, you can chill, but if you're gonna sit here and claw the fuck out of me, you can fuck off. Just saying. My knees are not for you to fucking need. That hurts. Well, our trophies still have not popped, so whatever we're missing, and like, nope. guy, I God, we're so close to these trophies popping.
Let's see.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Okay, that's all the treasures. Now we just need all the lucky emblems.
I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
Wow, there's still more? Oh, I see it.
should look around.
Let's see. Yes!
Mickey Clasp. Alright, that is all the collectibles.
Nice picture, Sora.
Okay, we've gotten that. What do we have left? Complete the adversary section of the gummy phone. Okay, what's it called? Know thine enemy? So what are we missing? Adversaries. We are completely... So we're just missing some Heartless. Shadow, Neo Shadow, Fluttering, Flame Core, Water Core, Earth Core, Dark Inferno, Soldier, High Soldier, Air Soldier, Large Body, Helmed Body, Vermilion Samba, Marine Roomba, Gold Beat, Machete Bolero, Vitality Poppycat. Okay, we're missing... No, Poppycat. Vitality Poppycat. Magic Poppycat. Focus Poppycat. Manny Popcat. Bizarre Archer. Rock Troll. Metal Troll. Sator. Mechanic Guitar. Toy Trooper. Pole Cannon, Marionette, Power Wild, Pogo Shovel, Parasol Beauty, Chief Puff, Puff Ball, Chaos Carriage, Winterhorn, Frost Serpent, Vaporfly, Sea Sprite, Spear Lizard, Anchor Raider, Tire Blade, Dark Side, Demon Tide, Demon Tower, King of Toys, Grim Guardianess, Skull, Raging Vulture, Lightning Angler, Dark Oobs, Leash, Catastrophus, Cherry Flan. Oh, you gotta do the Flan missions. So there's 7 flans, and that's probably where you get all the ingredients. Where's the trophy for the flans? Let's see gummy missions. Alright, so there's 9 constellations we have to find. Let me go use the restroom. I'll be right back.
That was amazing! That was it's getting tighter. It's like my head's getting fatter or something. One of the best masks to wear because I can still actually see. And we have different eyes. We have different eyes. Alright. Now I can't smoke, drink, or see shit. The little putty. The putty goes.
Alright, Starlight Wave facing from the toy box world.
Let's see. Let's see.
Alright, looking up a video game. I think that's a trophy right here, this boss. Let's go check it out. Let's see if we can do it. Or do we have to upgrade the gummy ship more? That's the question. We'll be right back. upgrade the ship more. I need a faster ship to infiltrate. That's definitely a trophy. There's a boss in there, a gummy ship boss we have to beat. Pirates of Caribbean actor has died. What do you guys think of the new episode of House of Dragon?
Let's see. Let's see. Let's see.
The twins, I know, man. I know. I gotta turn this game volume down. The fucking music is blazing in my ears. Yeah, that was a man, this series is gonna get fucking super crazy, super fucking quick. The eggs too, yeah. Like Joffrey, and we were just saying that last night, but I'm like, at the same time, like, I don't feel sorry for these fuckers at all.
Let's see.
These were wolves. I know, especially since, like, the first episode introduced the Starks, right? But obviously this isn't about the Starks. But let's be honest, dude, like, the fucking wolves in the first show were, like, non-existent. Get fucked. What's up, Dirty? Like, Ghost was, like, the only one that survived, and then, like, even then, like, Ghost was, like, barely fucking around. He did everything, then he did nothing. I suppose there'll be two more shows. They're making the animated show. That's what you're saying. We're not one, but two more shows. Can't wait for the spinoffs. Just waiting for the perfect moment to drop some truth bombs and jokes. Gotta keep an eye on your news, right? I'm so exhausted. Finally getting a drink. Need anything? Oh, I'm good, Sally. Thank you very much. Poe needs love, obviously. Look at him. No. He just wants in the lap. Like, I'll lean. So, this is what I'll do, guys, when I'm not streaming. I'll lean back, pull the blanket up, give him a little bit of pets, and then let him snuggle in. But because when I'm streaming, I'm leaning forward for the camera. Stop it, bro. Don't fucking claw me up. See, he's laid the fuck out now. Kitty treat? Well, now he's all comfortable. He's gonna have to get up. No, mom says kitty treat. blah, blah, blah. We could do the gummy ship other missions, or we can go for the gummy ship boss, maybe. I need a speed of 200. Ooh, that's a big speed boost. All right, we've leveled up. Let's see if it's enough to place this fucking thingy on us. Gummy editor. There we go. We should. We'll be right back. I can't find this fucking tornado. Whatever. I think we're gonna call it. We got some stuff done. That's what I'm saying. Like, there's nothing really left in this game except for a significant amount of grind time. We are missing some stuff. Level 69, so we still got 30 levels to go. Yikes. Likes. Alright guys, I'll see y'all Friday. I don't know what we're gonna do. We'll probably either pick up grinding on this or pick it up grinding on Call of Duty. One of the two. We're pretty close to each, so I'm gonna mess with both of them during the week and we'll see where we're at. Let's see here. Oh, well, Ben is doing Kingdom Hearts Final Mix Proud Mode, so... yeah, let's go there. I will see you all Friday. He's playing what looks to be Kingdom Hearts 1...